takes the feed. Blumel waits, backhand, he scores! He's got his first NHL goal, Matei Blumel.
Well, this is Blumel to a T. Once he got this puck, the Flyers were backed off. Tyler Seguin with some aggression and primacy on the puck to get it. And then it was just a frictionless pass or path to the net for Blumel to walk in, go backhand, and shovel it home. He had a tasty opportunity on a breakaway in his NHL debut the other night against the Sharks. This time, makes no mistake,